Go. Yeah, you know what? I'm not even bother. Oh, kids know it. It's a kid's wedding on the north side of this town. There is a haunted mess, and everybody who lived there is resting. Who lived there, the rest is ripped. Oh. Whatever. I just thought he wouldn't notice me. It sucks. But it seems like he didn't care one bit. Keep a map of freaking where the statues are. That's kind of annoying. I would like to know what the planes do. This new bracket rose went through and is super fun. A coin I found on the ground, I should be careful with it. My mom told me not to waste money. The kind of paper plane I make with you lot, it flies better for you. It flies better for you. Don't throw it as hard. What? Well, I think that's a four. Well, I don't know because it's backwards, but still. I don't even know what that was. I just guessed it was a four, but I guess it's not. Oh, you only could carry 10 coins. That's good to know. Did not see him. God damn. This is getting kind of stupid. Well, if I die this way, I'm gonna find another way to go. Thank you. I should always use our stick as well. I just don't do that. I'll just get killed for it. Because I'm not really looking where I'm going. Every time. Where is it? Oh, there it is. I won't even go that way. Yeah, that stupid running guy. But I have to go one way or the other. If I could find a shrine, that would be really helpful right now. That's another, yeah. Great. Dead end. And I could see the shrine right there, too. That's even more great. The hell is that? This is sure something. There's one right here. Nope. This is... Okay, then let's try this way and go completely around. What the? Okay. Oof. Oh, we can't cross though. Okay. Deflated balloon. This balloon lost some air. I might be able to blow it up. But it's really dirty, so I'm not gonna do that. Just use an air pump then. Sure. No, I don't want to do it again. I'll try to find another way to go without doing that. Oh, I'm screwed. At least I stayed right there, so you really care. Okay, let's try to find a way around. I don't know what that's about. The question mark. Oh, so I have to call. Yeah, freaking worse. Dog. way. It's an adult toy shape of a ball, and there are a lot of bite marks on it. Cocoon found a big cocoon that I've never seen before. It sometimes it wiggles. I wonder what's inside. Okay. Puzzle one found. A dirty puzzle piece. I wonder what kind of picture it's going to make. That was painful. God damn it. I could have easily avoided that if I knew where it was coming from. But it's not hard to get back there because there was barely any danger on the way there. This time I'll go this way. What's that? Another coin? Now, let's see. It's quite easy to dodge when you know where it's coming from. Watering can. Damn it. That was dead end. Oh, but what's a watering can about? Oh, it's. Is it? Oh, there we go. The watering can. A sad little watering can. It can, with a hole in it, it's a waste to try to fill it, though all the water comes out the hole at the bottom. Okay. Okay, what if I go What? There's something behind me. I don't want to see what it is. What was behind me? Oh, hello. I didn't want to turn back because it was probably instant death. Oh, okay. Okay, you can't really run down. Skinny road. Yeah, because it's too big no matter what your dice. You go near it. Yeah, you go no matter what. Where is it going? They already stayed. That's good. Oh yeah, that's where I got the puzzle piece. And this is the puzzle piece. Oh yeah, I forgot that I could, the letter I wrote to you is on here. That means you get it back yet. Okay.
Oh. Okay. Oh. But I can't pick up the coin. Oh, I already have 10 coins. And you could only carry 15 rocks too. Oops, look for you in town. What if I go up to the mountains? Is that okay, these are all the ones I did, but okay, you can move without giving a coin, okay. Two different statues. But I think you have an offer of one coin to that statue that you want to warp to. And I completely regarded that feature. Okay, I guess don't go there. No, let's move over here. I'll try to look for another person. Yeah, I cannot get past. There. I kind of knew that was the right way to go from the beginning, but it kept dying, so I just screw it. Why? You could throw a coin. It's like, oh, it's just a coin. It wouldn't be so bad to run away from us. Most things in this game, it's just that, most things that you run away, when you run away from stuff, well, those runner spirits, they run after you, kinda slow, but still somewhat fast. Oh, crap. I wanna see what that fucking thing was. That item we had right there. But this is one of the games where I think it's cool that there's more stuff on screen. But I kind of hate it because there's too much stuff on screen. Just a coin, Jesus Christ. Oh, there we go. Yep. I was always pretty sure that was what to go, but I just didn't know where to go. Thank you. Screw the idol. Oh, look at all. Okay, there we go. Picked up the stuff doll right off. And spirit is gone. I was so scared. Yui. Is Yui okay? Where did she go? Its face is so still away. I have to hurry and find it. Yui's missing. I wonder where Yui is. I can't find her for some reason. I feel like Yui's calling me. I'm going to look around the town at night to look for her again. Evening. Okay. Where am I? It looks like I'm inside a building. I have to find the exit. What was that? It looks like a snow. It's the flashlight. Super dark. I should take this with me. There. I thought there was going to be something important over there. It looks like it's not cute. What was that? Something on the other side of the door? No. Is this a library? How did I end up here? What? I need to leave. I have to find the exit. Is there someone here? Oh. Open the door. Oh. For some reason, I thought it was a double door, not a sliding door. Who's there? Yeah. And save game has whatever. Save game. I can hear you calling me, but where is she? Let me look at my map. What, find a place with books? Would observatory be it? I don't think so. Maybe empty building? Where's the school? And there's there's a library. This is right arm of us, a dog that got cut up by the scissor spirit. The stuffing comes out of it. It's old and yellow. Go inside, yes. Oh, I went to the wrong place. Damn it. But it's not like, it's a real tragedy to just go like that. Okay, I regret that. Oh, I was going back for the item. Okay. Yeah, I can't pick the stupid coin up fast enough. I'm guessing this coin. I don't even know what frickin' hit me, no. The crow. Oh! not too bad system right here. May have to go this way. What was that? Firefly, it's a pretty bug, the kind you see a lot during summer break. It's really shiny, it reminds me of the fireworks I saw with the trash bag. A black trash bag thrown away on the street, it's really dark when you put it over your head. Why would you put it over your head? Oh, you can't. Okay. Rabbit's foot. It's a rabbit's foot used as a keychain. It looks like a rail foot that got cut off. I think it's bad luck. Is there anything else? No, I read that. Okay, no. Jesus, why is it so hard to get around that guy? Freaking stupid narrow streets. Well, these streets are stupidly narrow, I think. Let's see this. Yeah, I'm glad I found this game on the freaking, what you call it, because PSN is having a Play System Plus special, and I'm glad I found it I'm glad I found this game. There we go. I wanted to go where the freaking ghost wasn't, so you didn't have to hear all that heart beating. Is this? I think this is one I picked up. It's a note someone left. It says, "I can't find it no matter where I look. What should I do?" Okay.